KNRV-0 ahead. Engaging momentarily.
That transport might as well crash itself now.
Can't you stop them?
No, we don't have the authority to give them orders.
This time, never think I like punishment.
Miss me, sweetheart?
Jesus, you? I liked you better when I thought you were dead.
But I liked you better when I didn't have to hear your shit. Let's go.
Thank you.
sit rep from JSOC. Intelligence indicates an MSOP team stationed on the colony are setting up a base in the central building.
Meaning there are remaining colony forces?
Communications were cut off before they were able to confirm any survivors.
Should we go and check it out?
We don't have time to be checking things out.
If there are survivors, they might have intelligence on enemy positions.
And any information on enemy locations is better than what we know right now.
Trying to convince me it's worth it, huh?
Gray Fox Field Ops will be providing intel support, sir.
I'm unlocking the door. Proceed through to the other side.
All right, Bravo, move out.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Gray Fox 1-5, can you get us to that central building?
Negative, Bravo 6 Actual. The central building's in the colony center ring. Just can't get a transport ship in there.
Why not?
An installation on Grand Hills using a directional transmitter to jam all our frequencies. Our nav systems won't work between the northern and central rings.
Then find a way that doesn't use your navigation systems.
There is no other way apart from walking up to that jamming transmitter and turning it off, sir.
All right, Gray Fox 1-5. Then what's the sit rep on enemy force strike?
Not positive on that yet, Bravo 6 Actual. But I figure they've got to be dug in pretty deep by now.
Bravo 6 Actual, over.
Bravo 6 Actual, this is Death from Gold 5. Encountering resistance on Grand Hill. Casualties heavy. Repeat, heavy resistance to casualties. Over.
Gold 5, estimate force strength. Over.
Fuck. Not inspiring confidence here, Burns.
We need to take that down hill.
Is it strategically important?
They teach you those big words at DARPA Pansy Academy. We're pussyfooting up here, ladies. We run out, and we take them down.
Affirmative, Bravo 6 Actual.
Thank you.
container is showing movement.
Fuck.
I can't, Sam. It doesn't support remote operation.
You need to use the control panel in the building to the right of the gate.
Okay, see what I can do.
Team has set their charges. You need to get away from that gate.
Go, go, go!
Coming down!
barricade on the left.
Falling out of transports thing, don't you think?
More like getting good at looking like an asshole.
Myself. was after it, but it'll do.
Record! Don't stop shooting till you're out of ammo!
There's gotta be something we can shoot at on that thing. Find it and concentrate fire!
Concentrate your fire, damn it!
something we can shoot at on that thing. Find it and concentrate fire!
No longer being jammed. Well done.
All right, let's get these troop transports on the ground and head for the central building.
So much for your ride on the merry-go-round, son.
Why did you attack? We were supposed to be cooperating.
Do you take me for a fool? Cooperation is mutual exploitation. We have merely exploited you first.
What are you saying?
I am saying that our spirit of cooperation may be a little less spirited. It is time to move on. We will speak again after your unconditional surrender.
Damn you!
Sick. We're screwed.
You've still got time before they spot you.
We aren't fighting in this thing. I'm giving the order to land.
Yes, sir.
We're going on foot from here. Elena, what's the status on the road?
It's gonna be conspicuous, but your best option is the highway.
Affirmative. Bravo, let's roll out.
This is all the men you're taking?
An MSOC fire team is in the area. We're gonna link up with them.
Red 11-1.
This is Bravo 6 Actual. I'm in grid coordinate F-28. Give me a sit rep on your location.
We hit heavy resistance. They've got us pinned on the main staircase.
Roger, Red Maven 1. Bravo on its way. Hold steady.
That we can do, Bravo 6.